हेलो वेलकम अगेन, वी आर सॉल्विंग सम क्वेश्चंस ऑफ हीट ट्रांसफर। द टॉपिक इज वन डायमेंशनल कंडक्शन। क्वेश्चन नंबर 54 फ्रॉम गेट 18ME01 इज ए प्लेन स्लैब ऑफ थिकनेस एल एंड थर्मल कंडक्टिविटी के इज हीटेड विद ए फ्लूइड ऑन वन साइड एंड अदर साइड क्यू इज मेंटेन्ड एट कॉन्स्टेंट टेम्परेचर टी क्यू ऑफ 25 डिग्री सेल्सियस एज शोन इन फिगर। The fluid is at 45 degrees Celsius and the surface heat transfer coefficient is H is 10 watt per meter square per degree Kelvin. The steady state temperature TP in degree Celsius of the side which is exposed to the fluid is dash correct to 2 decimal places. So H is your 10 watt per meter square per degree Kelvin and temperature fluid is 45 degrees Celsius. And this is surface Q and this temperature is 25 degrees Celsius. Conductivity is here 2.5 watt per meter per degree Kelvin and this thickness is 20 centimeters. Okay. So now assuming the unit area, this area has unit area and H is your 10 and temperature fluid is 45 and temperature of surface Q is your 25 degrees Celsius. So here there are two resistance to this heat flow. So first resistance is convective resistance, that is 1 by H, and other resistance is conductive resistance, that is X by K. So X is your 20 centimeter and K is your 2.5 and A is your 1 unit. Okay. So as A is 1 unit, so R1 will become 1 by H and R2 will become X by K. So the heat transfer per unit area is T minus T cube divided by summation of resistance R1 plus R2. So as heat same heat is transferred to the wall by the fluid also, so heat transfer can also be written as T minus TP divided by R1. Okay. So because heat is going from fluid to wall and wall to other surface of the wall. Okay. So when we take heat transfer from fluid to surface Q, then we will take resistance R1 plus R2 and temperature difference T and T cube. And when we take heat transfer from fluid to this surface, then we will take temperature T minus TP and resistance as R1. Okay. So it will be 45 minus T will be here 45 minus 25. Divided by 1 by 10 plus 20 by 100 divided by 0.5, and here it will be 45 minus TP divided by 1 by 10. So from this we can find out TP. TP comes as 33.88 degrees Celsius, because TP is your TQ is your 25 and T is your 45. R1 and R2 R1 by H and X by K. Putting these values, you can find out TP as 33.88 degrees Celsius.